Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello my friends, please allow me to introduce myself to you. My name is Muhammad Hani Farhan, you can call me Farhan, and I was born in Magelang 3 July 2005. And now, I live in Bagelen Village, Bagelen District, Purworejo Regency, Central Java, Indonesia. I am 15 years old. I am the second child of my 3 siblings. My father is named Kamil and my mother is named Ani. I study at elementary school of Beduk, then junior high school of One Purworejo. And now I study at our beloved school, senior high school of One Purworejo. I am now in the 10th grade of MIPA 7. My hobbies are editing video and watching movie. I like editing video because to fill my free time and watch movie can make me more refreshing my mind after a long day studying online. The video that I edited is AMV. AMV stands for Animus Music Video. I like editing AMV too because I like anime. Actually, I cannot speak English fluently. I only understand a little. That's why I joined Ganesha English Club Extracurricular. I hope that if I follow this extracurricular, I can add more vocabulary and can understand how to use good and correct English, and I also have the hope that I can speak English fluently. The activities I did at home during the pandemic were actually not many. From morning to evening, as usual, I do online learning at my house. After that, if there are no assignments, I take a nap to rest. Then I keep a shop in my house or help my parents clean the house. My dream is not really that smart. I just want to be a successful person in the future, and I also want to go abroad to see the people who are there. That's why I take this extracurricular if I go abroad. I can communicate with people out there smoothly. I hope this dream can come true. Maybe it's just an introduction for you. I'm confused about what else to tell you. Hopefully, one day we can meet and don't forget to take care of our health. One message for me, always be yourself and don't give up. Goodbye everyone. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.